been holding this pain inside for so long. Though the rain never goes away, they say I should leave these streets behind me, but it's so hard to escape. Oh Lord, please send me an angel to lead me out of this place and take me away.
First thing I wanna do is say what up to T.I. King of the South, now everybody see why. I'm just driving and thinking how I survived here. And I ain't seen Dre and Eminem in 5 years. That sounds shady, right? I live a crazy life. So many black thoughts, I had to paint the Mercedes white. I could tell you about the rims, but I ain't here for that. Going out like Big and Pac, I fear for that. Take this Lambo and put 6 holes in it. Shatter the glass and leave my body exposed in it. Lift the doors up and let all my demons out. And I can see my brother now, cause that's what I've been dreaming about. I ain't thinking about bitches and pulling beamers out. I'm thinking about my son's safety every time they leave the house. I know how to make it out the hood, I seen the route. And here's the proof, me, Venus, and Serena out. At this church, about to start a verse. And somewhere in the world, somebody about to start a hearse. Tell me who inside it, whose son is that, and how we get there. Now tell me who gun was that. I ain't saying confess, definitely ain't saying snitch. But if you killed the nigga, help his mama dig his ditch. I'm from a hood where niggas gotta keep their gun cocked, and kids wear Dre beats to stop the sound of gunshots. But at least they got the Dre beats, cause kids in Africa ain't even got shoes on they feet. And I seen it with my own eyes. At the same time I'm picking flies off my own eyes. Can you feel that? If you can hear him buzzing, you can feel the pain of Mike Tyson and his baby mother. They lost their baby daughter, and she was only 3. She never got a chance to blossom on the family tree.
Been holding this pain inside for so long.
Soldiers at. Now move the camera to New Orleans where the soldiers at. The water dried up, well nigga do the know you clap. We all juveniles, we all been through some trials and some tribulations. I'm in this booth pacing, what do I say next? Should I talk about some cars or the next chapter of my life and show you all my scars? All my bullet wounds and my stab wounds. I can't show you, I cover them up with tattoos. I can't do nothing but spit the truth. On probation, smoke and drink Patron before I hit the booth. You making songs for the club when niggas drinking. I make them for the ride home when niggas stinking.